For me, this is my first governor's inauguration as a sitting state representative, so it's very exciting on multiple levels. But I am ready to get to work, and I'm looking forward to Governor Wolf working with the General Assembly so that we can really tackle some important issues like public education, property taxes, job creation, the continued growth of the Marcellus Shale industry, and job creation. I mean, that's what we all want. So I am the eternal optimist, and I am hoping that we can all work together for the common good of the people of Pennsylvania.